are very against to new Muslims. Some of them even threats me to leave Islam. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. 안녕하세요, 다우드 김입니다. Today I'm going to talk about why are there no Muslims in Korea. Of course there are Muslims, but not many. So according to the research, there are about 40,000 Muslims in Korea. 40,000. Subhanallah. I was really surprised when I heard that, because I thought there are less than that. But anyway, this is less than 0.1% of the total population. So Islam is minor of minor religion in Korea. Then what is the reason? I think we should know this first before we make dawah in Korea, because we can find a solution about this. Then let me tell you about why there are no Muslims in Korea. Here we go. First, because of the lifestyle. Actually, Korean lifestyle and Muslim lifestyle is different. For example, Muslims pray 5 times a day, and Muslims don't eat pork and alcohol, and Muslims don't bow to elders, and they don't do 제사 either. What is 제사? Like shamanism. What was it? So it's different from normal Korean lifestyle. So for example, when we do staff dinner in Korea, 그래 신입 이번에 들어왔지? 그래 한 잔 먹지 그래. 대리님 죄송한데 제가 술을 못 먹습니다. 아이 그 젊은 친구가 분위기도 있는데 왜 그렇게 빼나? 딱 한 잔만 먹자 한 잔만. 아 제가 사실 무슬림이라 술을 안 먹습니다. 아 정말 죄송합니다. 에이 그 젊은 친구가 눈치가 좀 없구만. 에이 앞으로 사회생활 하기는 좀 힘들겠네. 꼰대 스타일. Old fashioned. So yeah, it's not easy. Second, Korea is too competitive. It means we don't have enough time to think about our life deeply. We are educated having a good car and good job and good house. It's our success, our life. So we always fight each other and try to win. And that's why we become depressed easily. Third, there are not many mosques. I think this is also a big reason. Actually, nowadays, more and more Koreans get interested in Islam through the internet or the foreign friends, but there are not many space to learn Islam properly. So it's hard to learn how to pray and hard to learn how to live as a Muslim, so that's not easy. So I think that's one of the reasons too. Fourth, lack of information. Maybe you can think it's weird because there are many information in internet, YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, you know, right? But the problem is there are too much information. So it's hard to find the proper one. And sometimes we get the distorted and wrong information made by anti-Islam group. So I hope there are more mosques and Islam schools so that we can learn Islam well. And actually, this is one of my dreams. I want to make mosque, not big, maybe small, but anyway, and Islamic schools for new Muslims in Korea. So inshallah, I can do it someday. Actually, I really planned this with Korean Imam Abdullah Al-Khoury. Someday, yeah, someday we can do it. And fifth, negative image about Islam made by the media. This is horrible. When you search about Islam in Korea, you can only find the human rights and the war and the terrorism. When something bad happens, media always emphasize it is happened by the Muslim. So Koreans don't know about Islam well, so they see this news and they think, oh, Islam is a dangerous religion. So it should be fixed. Sixth, this is new problem, I think. The last reason is Korean Muslims. Actually, I really don't want against them, and of course there are so many great and good Muslims in Korea too. But some Korean Muslims are very against to new Muslims. Some of them even threats me to leave Islam. They even made a statement that Korean Islam should cancel Daud Kim. Actually, I don't understand why they do that. I don't know. But I learned Islam is religion of peace, and we support and embrace each other, our Muslim brothers and sisters. We must work together to develop Islam in Korea. We should make the dawah together. Fighting and jealous each other is not helpful for this. Okay, so these are 6 reasons that why there are no Muslims in Korea. Yeah, it's my thoughts. And you know, like, there are many difficulties to spread Islam in Korea. I know that. But I still believe that Korea needs Islam and Allah will guide us to the right path. Our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam also had many hardships, but he overcame everything and spread the message of Islam all over the world. Subhanallah. Yeah, of course, living in Korea as a Muslim is not easy, but Allah will help us. I believe that. Yeah, inshallah, I hope someday Koreans accept Islam and serve Allah together. Okay, then I'm done. Thank you for watching my video. May Allah bless you. Take care and be safe. Alhamdulillah. Maasalama. 감사합니다. 안녕. I've been waiting. I've been hurting. Cause I've been falling. I need your help. My heart is breaking. So tired of crying.